Hare Krishna, dear devotees. Statement by Srila Prabhupada on 16th June. If you take 1 cent from somebody else without doing something good to him or without exchanging something, then you are a debtor and you have to pay him with interest and compound interest. That is the law of karma. Hare Krishna.